Want to know how I finally got rid of this guy's worms?
A lot of folks don't realize that horses and sheep don't share parasites. Neither do cattle and sheep. Cattle and goats, horses and goats.
When you rotationally or co-species graze, you interrupt that parasite life cycle.
They ingest each other's parasites.
Thanks to the sheep, we no longer are on a maintenance deworming plan. We only do it as needed. And I honestly can't remember the last time we did.